hard work and team chemistry. I think that if we can come out and just work hard and execute, and guys are all on the same page, we'll have some success. Well, I'm definitely excited about the opportunity to be a head coach. And with this being my first year, I think it's one of those things where having familiarity with the players will help me.
Go!
I'm looking for guys to come out and work hard. I'm hoping that there's no huge drop-off when we go from, you know, guys that start the game to guys that are coming off the bench. You know, I hope for guys coming off the bench to bring in a lot more energy. You know, they've got to focus and know what, you know, the guy that they're going to defend, what his strengths and weaknesses are.
Summer in circuit crew. I was fortunate to come in contact with Coach Barnes, and he informed me on rebuilding this program and the goal, overall goal, to win. And that's my main goal too, as well. So that really drew me. Great passing credentials also as well.